Astrodome. And he said, you just bring that guy down here and I'll protect him and nobody's going to stop him from fighting. And Roy was quite a character and he lived up to what he said. And I remember, this is November of 1966, before most of you were born. And I remember walking into that building and I just couldn't believe it. Remember, this was before the Superdome in New Orleans.